pain is when the max is done physical pain, but it is more common and more hard to bear and forget. Well, what is the first thing which comes to one's mind when we think of mental pain? Let me think. Yes, it is depression. So, let's have some public opinion on what depression is.
Sister, what do you think about it?
To me, the general perception of depression is that people think depression is something which is very normal. But actually, if you look at the clinical sense, it is something more serious in nature.
I think of sadness and feeling unhappy and unable to function in kind of normal life.
Depression, first of all, when person, you know, think so much like ki, life mein aage future ke bare mein jab wo sochta hai bahut
zyada. What is depression? Let's depict it through a story.
Nahi mummy nahi, ab kya kar rahe ho, mujhe acha nahi lagta.
Shanti, daro mat, yahan aao.
Ha.
Class. Today I'm going to teach you about stress and strain. So first, what is the formula of stress? Stress is equal to resistance offered by the body by the surface area. The unit is
Pascal or Newton per meter.
Good. Now the classification of stress. Stress can be mainly classified into three types: linear stress, volumetric stress, shear stress. Hey, you class bench. Azib. मैंने अभी क्या पढ़ाया? आगे तुम्हारा ध्यान रहता कहाँ है? मैं तुम्हें बहुत दिन से देख रहा हूँ। ना तो अपनी पढ़ाई में ध्यान देते हो, ना खेल-कूद में। ठीक है बैठ जाओ। ओके क्लास, नाउ अगेन स्टार्टिंग विथ
thank you.
बस अब मेरे साथ ये और नहीं होगा।
असीफ, 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 छोड़
दे यार। क्या कर रहा है? क्या कर रहा है? क्या हो गया यार तुझे? क्या हो गया?
मुझे नहीं जाना यार।
असीफ, क्या हो गया यार तुझे? यार क्या हुआ है तेरे साथ?
अच्छा बेटा, मैं जा रहा हूँ। अपना ध्यान रखना, ओके?
पापा मत जाना।
ये तो रोज का यार।
एक बार बता के देखो, उनको भी तो पता चले उनके बेटे के साथ क्या हुआ है। अब चलो मेरे साथ, एक बार हम मिलके साइकेट्रिस्ट के पास जाते हैं। चलो
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी टेल यू दैट व्हाई वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट डिप्रेशन। अकॉर्डिंग टू द लेटेस्ट इंफॉर्मेशन 300 मिलियन पीपल आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम द केस ऑफ डिप्रेशन and there is an increase of 18% in the case of depression from 2005 to 2015.
Depression is a common but serious mood disorder which causes serious symptoms that may affect how you feel, you think and handle daily activities like sleeping, eating and working.
Symptoms of depression are persistent sad feeling, loss of interest and hobbies, loss of concentration and trouble in sleeping, irritability, and yes, recognize the sign of suicide.
The role of family and friends. Let the person know that you are there and that they should contact you right away whenever they need you. Say something encouraging to them every day to show that you care.
Parents must have a friendly attitude towards their children and need to recognize their behavioral changes.
Consult a psychiatrist and go for a routine follow-up.
The most important thing is the individual must open up and be bold enough to tackle the situation.
So friends, if you are in depression,
please open up.